your girl Allie. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys notice this little furry creature right here, this is my dog Bella. She's a Maltese poodle and she is the star of my Snapchat. If you guys aren't following me on Snapchat, go add me right now. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 different ways to make your own DIY choker necklaces at home using things you probably already have, like a shoelace. Be sure to like this video if you want to see more DIYs. And without further ado, let's get started! For the first DIY, we're making a thick lace choker necklace. I purchased my fabric from Joann's. Cut an 8x2 inch strip of lace and also 6 inches of elastic. Fold over about 1 inch of the lace fabric and glue this together. Attach the elastic to the ends of the lace. This DIY is so simple to make and it also doubles as a really cute lace headband. To wear this, all you have to do is pull it over your head and tie the elastic in a knot. Second DIY is a choker necklace life hack. If you don't have any fabric, you can use washi tape. It's the perfect width and it comes in a million different patterns and colors. I decided to upgrade mine by sandwiching a piece of lace between 2 strips of tape. You could pretty much use any color lace. I decided to go with this light blue because I wanted a blue choker, which I feel like is pretty different and not a basic color. Be as creative as possible. Think outside of the box when you're thinking of making your own choker necklaces at home. Another creative way to make a choker necklace is to find an old lace top that you don't wear anymore, or you can find a cheap one at a thrift store. I found an old skirt that I don't wear anymore and I cut off about a 15 by 1.5 inch piece of lace from this fabric. This is a great layering piece. One of my favorite hacks is to use shoelaces as a choker necklace. This is super easy and so affordable. Be sure your shoelaces are nice and clean before wearing. I looked for shoelaces with a gold stopper or metal accent. This is perfect as a layering piece or just simply tied around your neck as a bow. Last but not least, if you don't have any washi tape, lace fabric, or a cute shoelace, you might have a dress or a coat with a thin waist tie. This can easily be transformed into a choker necklace or thin scarf. Comment down below which DIY clothing hack was your favorite. I'd love to know. I hope this video inspires you guys to make your own DIY choker necklaces at home. I challenge you guys to be as creative as possible and have fun with it. So let me know how it goes. Send me a photo on Instagram or Twitter or any other social media like Snapchat. I love you guys so, so much and thank you so much for watching. Bye!